Hi. You may be asking yourself, is that a disguise? Well, these are my prescription glasses, but yes, this is a disguise. This is a fake nose and a fake mustache. My name is Doug Vortex. You may or may not recognize my last name. I was a key collaborator with Miller Lite for the Vortex bottle technology. This is one of my scientists and very close friends, Courtney. Courtney is also wearing, for protection purposes, she's also wearing a disguise. What I've assembled here is an experiment with a vortex technology, non-vortex, two clearly refreshing Miller Lights. What I'm going to do is I'm going to hand over my scientist. I'm going to pour both of these refreshments at the same angle. And what I think you're going to notice here is, Courtney, are you watching? Courtney. What you're going to notice is, in the age of access and information, I want to get to my Miller Lite as quickly as possible. And when I get to it, I want to make sure that it's the effervescence and the refreshing taste is there. Hence why I invented the Vortex technology. What I'm about to do is pour each quantities are exactly the same. Can we get that? Here we go. I'm going to touch the bottles. Pay attention to the right. Less foam, more refreshment. That's it for the Vortex family here in Pasadena, California. Thanks for your time and enjoy a cold one on Vortex.